All right. Ready for action.
This is everybody ready for action.
Please let me hear it.
Oh, yeah.
Think about this. These guys are in the dressing room right now, and they're feeling the energy.
They want to feel the energy of the people inside.
He is right here.
So please, one more time, for the fighters in the dressing room
so they can hear it.
Are we ready?
That's what I'm talking about.
All right, what are you going to do in the first fight? I'm going to hand the mic over to Serge Rainmaker.
Thank you, Bas. Pardon my English, but I will start in French.
Charleroi, est-ce que vous êtes prêts ce soir?
On va le faire une fois pour pouvoir encore faire beaucoup mieux.
Charleroi, est-ce que vous êtes prêts ce soir?
Super. On va maintenant commencer avec un premier super fight de kickboxing dans la règle du K1. We will start with a super fight in kickboxing under the K1 rules. Let me introduce first, in the blue corner, Alan Gotzicki.
The Dutch people,
they're so nice.
Got a little emotional up there.
Big tragedy in Japan, man.
Yeah. Well, I'm pretty sure he's the hometown favorite coming from
Voici Brazil. Voici Alan Gotzicki.
Alan Gotzicki. He has a record of 40-0-0. Pretty impressive.
I don't know if that's like that.
Yeah.
Dans le point rouge, the opponent of Alan will be tonight in the red corner, Vidush Lalousi.
Also from Belgium.
Okay, who brought the most fans? That's what we're going to find out tonight.
It's gonna be this dude with this music.
Yeah, you know, I'm pretty sure they have to believe that. Oh, actually, on HDNet you can say that. You know? We don't do it, but hey.